The Sean Parker Institute for the Voice at Weill Cornell Medicine is a unit of the Department of Otolaryngology that is devoted entirely to disorders of the larynx. Voice is a big part of what we do, it's in the name, but we also treat airway disorders as well as swallowing disorders. The larynx is at the center of all of those things. We have three faculty members here, each of whom has their own specialization, and we cover the entire gamut of laryngeal disorders at a real cutting edge level. In my practice, almost every patient comes in complaining of hoarseness. But that hoarseness breaks down all kinds of different ways. If patients are heavy duty voice users, like performers, school teachers, or salespeople, we are concerned about injuries of the vocal fold, things like polyps and nodules, vocal fold hemorrhage. Next to that, there's laryngeal cancer and diseases of premalignant disease. There are patients with paralyzed vocal cords. And then there are patients who have neurologic diseases that underlie their voice change. That's just voice. Never mind the larynx's role in breathing and airway and swallowing. So there is a huge spectrum of disease and a tremendous variety as well. We provide the entire spectrum of both diagnostic and treatment procedures for patients with laryngeal disorders. Procedures that we offer include standard diagnostic procedures. We offer vocal fold injections, both for vocal fold paresis and paralysis, as well as neurologic disorders. We offer laser procedures in the office. Voice is a tremendous thing to work with. It's part of our personality, right? Our voices are identifiable. We express ourselves with our voices. We convey factual information. We convey emotions. We convey enthusiasms. It's a tremendously important thing. And my job has become more and more satisfying, helping people get their voice back.